Hits, hits, and more hits. And if that's the way you like it, I've got you covered. Time now to hear once again from Tyler Hubbard and Brian Kelly, Florida Georgia Line. They started off 2014 at number one with this song right here, which, by the way, is tied with three other one-word, four-letter titles as the shortest song title in our Top 60 collection, a tune simply titled Stay.
I'd sell my soul just to see your face, and I'd break my bones just to heal your pain. In these times I need a saving grace, but time is running out and I'm starting to lose my faith. But if I told you I loved you, would it make you wanna stay? I'm sorry for the way I hurt you and making you walk away. And if I wrote you a love song and sang it to you every day, would it ever be enough to make you wanna come back home and stay? Would it make you wanna stay? My heart's on my sleeve, but it's turning black.
I guess I know what it feels like to be alone.
Without your touch, I'm not.
That's FGL, Florida Georgia Line, with my 41st favorite song of 2010 to 19, Stay. These two guys have succeeded far beyond their wildest dreams. Early success meant reaching fans across the country, but then came the international stage, which Brian Kelly says took it to a whole nother level. He says, when stuff like this goes global way beyond what you expected, it is definitely a God thing. It's super humbling and super inspiring to watch it just explode. It's just so much bigger than us. To go to different countries and sing with our fans, let them sing it, and just get that energy. And boy, do they have a lot of that. Well, I'm Scott Annan, and the Top 40 is next.